Okay, open textbook page number 12. Textbook page number 12. All things bright and beautiful, all creations great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. Each little flower that open, each little bird that sing, He made them tiny colors, He made them tiny wings. He gave us eyes to see them and lips that we might tell. How great is God Almighty who has made all things well. Now see children, all things bright and beautiful. You see the creatures, okay, what God has made, all the creatures, okay, like what God has made flowers, birds, He made glowing colors and tiny wings, yes or no? So when God has made all the creatures, so how can you see the creatures? By seeing it, yes or no? If you close your eyes, you can see anything? No. Yes or no? So that is the reason God has given us eyes to see them. Okay, and how great is Almighty God, yes or no? How great is Almighty God? So God has made the things very wise and wonderful. Okay, now open textbook page number 13. Textbook page number 13. Match the first one. First of it is match the opposite mean.